As an IT admin, it's important to keep your Copilot users productive. If a user runs into an issue and needs to share feedback with Microsoft, you'll want to have control over the data being shared. That's where the Copilot Diagnostic Logs workflow comes in, allowing you to review the data before sending it. Here's how it works. Begin the process by selecting Copilot, then Settings. Choose Copilot Diagnostic Logs, and select Start. Search for the user, choose the Copilot product, and how many conversations to include. Select Next. Select the option Choose Diagnostic Logs and Choose Logs. Next, select the relevant logs from the list or search for a keyword. Hover the mouse to see the full prompt and response. If you'd like to share this data with Microsoft, select the appropriate items and then Update. Choose the option that describes the issue and then Submit. You can view all the feedback you've submitted under Health, Product Feedback. And that's it. With these simple steps, you can confidently share logs with Microsoft, knowing you are in control of your sensitive data.